En ik love you, DB over DX, times DX is equal to UV, minus in a V, DX, DU over DX, don't mix up your XUVs. One more thing, don't forget plus E's, that clear your U and DB DX still got Q's. Just send the DM, so take X, cosine X, how you gonna deal with that? No normal integration, you'll get a product that's a whack. AA, got integration, my parts works all the time, yeah, that's no fresh, just hot home run, we made it, we did it, we hit the problem, shit out of the park. Cosine X is DB DX, and X is U, tend to show improve. Drive your DU, DX, and V, make it clean, gonna plug and chug it through. Everything fits integration, machine gonna ride off now, vroom, 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 vroom. We just solved this, left you to go with nothing but some fancy rules. I got CFD, yeah, you know me, partial fractions are just my thing. Take apart and break apart, form somewhere less complexity. Find out your common denominators, and then spread out the fresh life propagator. When then drug at the sum like a broken tomato, when lemonade bottom like Terminator, you stink. I'm a drive, don't you ever let it drop. Multiply this rule, distribute and move. Variables till you get what you pursue. Get your ABCs easy, like it's 1, 2, 3. System of equations, solve it out, we get that XYZ. Switch it up, truth, so let's use that sign protein. When you got that numbers, mix it up, reflex with truth functions. Sine squared plus cosine squared equals 1, and tangent squared minus secant squared also gives you 1. Make extra trick, then take the derivative to cleanly integrate. Make all your moves in the normal rules, get your end result with a useful tool. But wait, gotta do it for the way the trick you use. An X in a space that you solve the problem, that is fine, there's no problem, face to face, two face.